When you see it, show it to us. Here we go, Francisca.
There was one, last shot, but he was jammed. Francisca played it quickly. Traditionally, people would only use one side of the racket. The black side here, the forehand, would stay in front the whole time, but he hit it right there with the red. This was developed by Liu Guoliang, the reverse penhold backhand, to save this grip. I mean, which has a very rich history in table tennis over the years in China and throughout Asia.
Yeah, it used to be known as kind of the Asian grip, didn't it, back in the day?
Socially, still is.
That's how I grew up playing table tennis.
Yeah. It's actually still fairly common in Brazil because of the influx from Japan.
It's a nice winner there from Wang Chanting.
Good serve, but an even better third ball attack there from just behind the table. Not an easy ball to play.
Nice little rally there. The two times that they have met each other. 2018, the World Team Championships. Wang Chanting on that 3-2. And then the T2 Diamond in Malaysia, 2019. Where Wong won that 4-1. Missed that opportunity. There was one for the taking. Francisca now 3 ahead.
Good reaction here from Wang Chanting. Francisca with a fast, long push. Could have caused some trouble. Sets himself up with the next ball attack, but a good reaction again from Wang Chanting.
He's happy with that. Francisca, who comes from the same region as his fellow German player, Timo Boll. He used to be coached by Boll's father in his youth. He says he's quite flattered by the comparisons or the description of him with Timo Boll.
Yeah, that's a pretty high compliment.
Yeah, he gets a bit embarrassed about it, but he does get compared. It's a nice winner there, Wang Chanting.
It's funny, watching them play, I actually would never even think to. I don't know, they just have such different styles.
Nice comment he made about Timo Boll, I'll tell you in a minute. Yeah, Francisco says that Timo doesn't share all his tips with me. If he had, I might be world number one by now.
Well, he's got his own, Timo's shared with the internet. He's got his own web coaching. I subscribe to his YouTube channel.
Did it help?
Yeah. No, it's insightful. I mean, you can learn a lot. I mean, he's got a wealth of knowledge, being one of the only players in the world who's been a threat to China for over two decades.
And he's got game points here, Francisca. Plenty of them.
Yeah, that penhold grip is really good for the over-the-table game. Catches the edge.
Will you look at that? It's all going Patrick Francisca's way. One. Just clipping the net along the way, Wang Chanting, but it's Francisca who wins the point.
I think for me, Wang Chanting is going to have to be clever about the in and out game. Patrick Francisca is good a step or two behind the table and inside, but when he's back, you can't give him the ball there. Easier said than done. Once the power is turned on, it's very difficult to slow the game down.
Oh, unfortunate with that serve.
For Francisca, but on Wang Chanting's side, quite fortunate indeed. Of course, Sweden had their heyday for some time.
2-0. What was he apologizing for there?
Caught the edge of the table.
It's happened a few times already, isn't it?
Yeah, he's going risky. He's looking for the wide angles here. But here, right into the middle, power with the backhand. It might be very clear to you watching this at home, but Patrick Franziska is a massive guy. He's quite tall.
I was just about to ask you that. There's a 20-centimeter height difference between the two of them.
Recover from that longer stroke.
So you're saying that he's more comfortable with a little bit of distance between him and the table because he's got the reach.
That's correct. Whereas if you see someone like Mima Ito, she won't back off the table. She's
right.
Pretty tiny.
Yeah.
Nisha Lien's not especially tall, not as fast as maybe when she was 20. But yeah, smaller players need to stay closer to the table. Taller players have a bigger middle to cover. That region between, that zone between the forehand and the backhand where the elbow is, that's sort of a bigger target for the opponent.
Sorry. Oh.
Not the second one there. Perfect placement here from Franz.
He's going well, isn't he, at the moment? 6 points clear.
Clever play, leaves it short and shallow inside the table. And I think a big part of that was Wang Chunting was starting to back up because it looked like Franziska was going to come in and attack.
Lots and lots of game points here for Patrick Franziska. Very, very good position at the moment. Misses the opportunity to wrap up this game. Still got plenty of chances to come. That's one game point saved from Wong. He's done it, Franziska. He goes two up here.
Second game to Franziska.
And that's a comfortable second game. It's a great start, isn't it, for Franziska.
This is another example of why the specifics of placement so important. It's not an easy ball for most to play, but Franziska moves and puts it right in his sweet zone.
Oh, he started well again.
Love
two. Oh, just going back to what you were saying earlier about the positioning for someone as big as Franziska, you said he gives himself that little bit of space between himself and the table.
When you recognize, now Franziska will do everything he can to stay close and attack near the net, but if he finds himself under pressure, it's not so much of a dead end to back up a little bit. And when you do notice your opponent's back behind the table, this is really good time as we have a timeout here for Wang Chunting. But a kick serve here, top and side spin finds the edge of the racket of Franziska. So on the scoreboard now, Wang Chunting.
Yeah, a lot of height on the return from
4-1.
Wong Chunting.
Yeah, excellent serve here. Watch Franziska. Very tough to read. He serves it right in near the body. Most players will do that, as close to the body as they can get away with.
Try to play that backhand.
1-5.
He's in some trouble here, isn't he, Wong? Now 5-point deficit between the two.
The feeling right there of being Wang Chunting, I think anyone who's ever played at a club against a pen holder or an uncle knows what that is like. Someone who just blocks you down, just positions you, tires you out. You feel like the guy's just standing still on the other side, but that's why there are so many different things to consider in table tennis, so many different elements of the game to perfect. Mm.
Well, he'll be happy with that. Wong Chunting.
We've got full racket speed on it. And a quality opening shot, too. Franziska's going for big shots, as he should be. He's been making them consistently. But with the pressure turned up and the quality of the ball before, Wang Chunting a little bit more secure in that rally. This for me was a big point. Positioning, he jams Wang Chunting, gets him to play a forehand from outside the backhand side of the table. Even if that ball comes down, Franziska's in excellent position from that point on.
Jammed that one, didn't he?
7-5.
Patrick Franziska.
That's why fast feet are so important, physical fitness.
Well, given where he was at the start of this game, he is.
But then a year later, they've never been better, and it's all because of what they learned in China.
A nice backhand there from Franziska.
6-8.
Three away from a good, good result here. Not giving up without a fight here, Wong.
Franziska, try not to touch the paper. 7-8.
Very polite, fair warning.
Yeah. A lot of height on that return from Franziska.
That's an outstanding angle, too. We've seen it once from each of these players here where they rushed in, caught the ball early, and were able to make an outstanding exit strategy. Look at this. On the move, full extension, and to get it past the wingspan of France, I mean, not many players the professional level can reach farther than he can.
20.
On the serve, that was important, wasn't it, for Franziska? Just in front. Can he finish this off?
I mean, this is one of those where you're almost out of your seat.
He's gone ahead when it matters most for the first time in this game. And now on game point, Wong. Well, it's delightful, Wong Chunting.
11-9.
Franziska started that game ever so well. So, for example, now, when you say that, what would Wong have been noticing about Patrick Franziska in this particular match? What's he done that's helped him along the way? It's a good point there for Franziska on the backhand.
Yeah, Wang Chunting, I would say, has noticed that Franz, one, is very strong with the backhand near the table, and that if he can get him to play from the baseline slightly passively and then go to the forehand side of the elbow. Ooh. Basically, if he can make him step around and play the forehand slightly on the backhand side, it opens up a hole on the other side. So he's just going to be looking for that elbow and sort of testing to see where he gets the weakest shots from Franz. And a nice parallel here.
Nice one.
But in this rally, for example, Franz is a step behind the table, but the ball's already open, meaning they're playing topspins to each other, so it's very tough to slow it down at that point. So that's when you start looking for the middle before going wide to the corners.
Booming rally.
Chunting decided after the forehand to forehand exchange, I'm going to hit it at his body, gets a more passive play. This is the one.
Yeah.
But he took so much pace off it, Franz did, and leaves it short under the table. So Wang Chunting had to play a more defensive shot. And that's when Franz moved back into the table. Player who's slightly out of position or playing a little bit more passively. That's what Franz did.
Two in a row.
Three,
good points here for Franziska there.
The review of the last point. Not much you can do about that. Again, Wang Chunting with the solid opening receive. That modern reverse penhold backhand over the table. But Franz was right there. That's one of those examples of where if you can give it to someone where they're not expecting it, they have to backpedal a little and reset.
20.
3 points in a row.
4-0.
For Franziska. He shaped up for that one, didn't he?
The long serve, I mean, it's a gutsy serve any time, but the surprise factor has to be high. And it's worth taking a chance. If Franziska's coming in for a backhand receive, that's going to be a tough ball to play. But he waits patiently, senses there might be a long serve, and then turns the corner.
Trading points right now after that nice little run from Franziska earlier on. 5-5.
Good patience from Franz. Waits for the ball instead of rushing it. Smart play here, Wang Chunting. Soft and spinny, that ball a little more shallow. You could see it was below the table when Franz just sort of guided it forward. Didn't go for 100%, but put it back into play with some quality spin.
Got it. A lot of height on that return, wasn't it, from Franziska? Oh. Wanted that
six,
one.
Seven.
He's almost there. He's four away. Can he do it, Franziska?
Yeah, these forehand-to-forehand rallies, it seems like they've favored Franz quite a bit. He's been very consistent, powered up, looks very safe in that shot. Doesn't go for too much, but still, heavy topspin, and it sinks under the racket of Wang Chunting.
Clip the net along the way.
Seven,
that's helped Wang in the process.
I think it might just be the vocalization that we hear more from Franz. It feels like he's winning this game, this individual game, but not the case. Dead even.
You knew what was going to happen next.
Eight,
Franziska
seven.
Puts that away.
Yeah, perfect setup on the serve to earn that opportunity. Franz with the deception there on the pendulum serve. We don't see behind the back attempts too much from Wang Chunting.
On there from Franziska. Now with a slender 2-point lead and two away from wrapping up this match.
7-9.
That is the most handcuffing serve we've seen yet from Wang Chunting. Did not come off the table and it took a bite on its second bounce. Didn't jump forward, but it actually slowed down, pushing Franziska into a passive shot, 1-point game.
Oh, lovely on the backhand there.
Eight.
And that sets him up. And he wrapped this up now, Patrick Franziska. Oh, it clips the net twice,
11,
but Franziska
eight.
Wins it. He's absolutely
game
delighted.
To Franziska. Franziska won.
And for the first time, he has beaten Wang Chunting.